self-destructive lifestyle has you spinning out of control, trying anything to self-medicate the pain and reality away. Your search for answers has led you into the occult and further into the unknown that now terrifies you. You can no longer get through the day without blowing your top at the least little thing. You now have illnesses that cannot be explained or cured by modern medicine. No one understands you now, and you're all alone with your problems. Feels like you're on a never-ending road and thinking of taking your life. Even though you're a Christian now and have accepted Jesus Christ, things feel like they're worse than they were before. You have turned to the church. They judge you, saying it's your fault. But what does God say in His written word? Is today's church really doing what Jesus commanded the church and the disciples to do? If so, then why won't anybody help me? For these answers, found in the New Testament, Hardcore Christianity with Michael W. Smith explains in great detail the power and authority we have been given to overcome all these afflictions and receive total healing and restoration from our pain and infirmities.